Öksü! Öksü!
Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
I'm Henri.
And we are here at Henri's place. So that means explosions or cannon. And today we are going to shoot with Paksu Anni cannon. And Henri has some pretty nice targets ready.
Yeah, sure. We have actually four different kind of objects. Car, propane gas canister and big steel plate.
Yeah, Henri got a car and I got this. So I think I was pretty wise. This was about 70 euros.
Yeah, it's really cheap one.
Yeah, how much your car was?
That was actually free. It's my friend's car.
Ah, then I am the like idiot that used a lot of money for the video and Henri got like free pass.
Hey, can you loan the car? Sure.
Yeah, but it's pretty simple. I think we are going to start with something pretty easy and then we are going to move towards the more interesting targets. Yeah.
Right, let's load the cannon.
Yep, so we have first target ready. Henri decided to use this crane to place targets there. So now we don't have to have any like supports for the target. And first target is about 5 mm thick steel plate. And this is Henri's idea. I'm not sure if this wise, but I think it's so like loosely there that the thing doesn't, it's not going to ricochet, it's going to like bend with the thing. But interesting to see what happens.
And now we have target there.
Loistava.
3, 2, 1.
Yes. Nice smoke. Cannon smoke. Don't breathe that.
Yep, so pretty big bang. And it didn't go through.
Yeah, it's a
there is like small hole.
Yeah.
But almost on full ice.
Yeah, it didn't close one. It's over 10 cents from the distance.
Yeah, that's 9 points.
No, it's enough. But actually, I'm pretty sure it went through. But no, it's only small hit.
Are you going to try this again or?
I have to try again because I need to go through it.
Yeah, so more gunpowder.
Yeah, double it.
Yep, so new try, more gunpowder, more mayhem.
Ja lähtee. 3, 2. Yksi! Taitaa olla reikä. Hyvä Anni! Hyvä
Anni!
Hyvä Anni! Oh, that's smoke!
Yep, so as you see, it went through. It's getting dark soon, so we have to move fast. And next one is propane bottle.
Yes!
Woo! Yep, and now we are ready for propane bottle. And I have lots of small gas torches there. So we should get ignition.
Yeah.
Okay, lähtee! 3, 2, 1!
Vittu palaa tuolla metsä.
Ei se Antti, märkä metsä.
Varmaan mikä siellä palaa.
Märkä metsähän täällä.
Ja se pullo varmaan mikä siellä. Mikä ei kuulta
kaikki suli.
Oh! Yeah, that was pretty intense. The drone almost gets on fire.
Oh, bad.
The bottle is there. And Henry is taking speaks on Finnish for his channel. This video is also there, so go check that out.
Just näin. Katsot tonne tykin päälle, paljon noin kaikki hiekkatäkkien pinnat.
That was pretty goddamn good, hey.
That was success.
Yeah. Really nice hole.
Yes. Look at this. Both sides is is the hole.
I think there's some gas left, like liquid.
Yeah, I guess so too. But now it's actually.
Yeah, really nice.
Yeah, it was perfect.
Yeah, that was much better than with the shaper charge.
Absolutely.
The big holes make the difference.
But look at the sandbags. They are burned away.
They melted.
Yeah, they melted. Because the fireball was huge.
Yeah.
At least 30 meter, 40 meter. Yeah. I don't know how big it is, but it was huge. Look at this.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it was covered by, you know, the plastic paper.
Yeah, like here.
Yeah, but now it's gone. It disappeared.
What the hell?
But hey, but Paksu Anni is still alive.
Yeah. Paksu Anni is under here.
Yeah.
Take on kuvatta.
Yeah. Yeah, here it is.
Yes, yes.
Fat Anni. Nice. All right, hey, but that was success. That was great. Next we have a car, and that is the final.
Yeah.
Yep, and here are the slow motions. First the color camera. And as you can see, pretty big leak on the bottle. And we aimed, so the cannonball is going to hit on part of the bottle, which is below the like top of the like liquid. So it goes through the liquid. So this is like shooting water jug with a rifle. So it's not only like leak, it's like actually like the cannonball like splashes the gas out. And it comes out really fast, like you see here. So the fireball was huge. And I don't remember, but I think I had my drone in like 30 or 40 meters. And first we looked that the flames are going to get all the way there. But the flames didn't get so high. But the hot air, it came like so fast that the whole drone shaked quite much. It has really good gimbal, but you can still see some shaking here, so big boom.
Yep, so it's getting dark. I put our truck as a filming light, so we can light the car up, and we are going to shoot through the door.
Kaikki valmiina peltari päässä. 3, 2, 1, anna! Boom! Tätä avesta taisi tulla ulos! Aukes ainakin!
Ei edes heilahtanut!
Vittu aukes!
Kato rakaavi! What the fuck, this is like almost like plastic car, really thin. Yeah, but pretty good hole. But check this, Anni, out. From inside?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah.
There is bit hole also on the inside. Yep, we decided to do one more. We are going to shoot through the engine block. So we are going to pull the car a little bit back. Yep, so we are ready. Cannon vs engine block, and I will say it's not going to go through, but let's see. Yep, we didn't hit the engine block, it went slightly up, but it was really nice hit still, it was really interesting.
So, one more time.
Yeah, one more time. Yep, so last shot of the day. Second one, which is the last one, but now it's truly last one.
Yeah.
2, 1, anna mennä!
What happened?
This part was here. So if you know where this part is from,
please tell us.
Okay. This slide out. Yeah, but we can't get the car up now. And it's getting really dark, so I think it's going to be a mystery where we hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but pretty nice video, especially the propane tank.
Yeah, that's my favorite and my idea.
That was great, Anni, that's best idea.
Thanks.
This week. Yeah, but that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day. And for today's extra content, winter update. As you can see through the trees, there is movement. Movement on the snow dump site. They are using some kind of excavator thing to push the snow around. I think they are trying to get it melting. But it's going to be tight because it's today like -5 or -6 degrees. So it's not going to melt anymore if the weather stays like this.